visa issue, you know, I told you. But I'm so looking forward to being there for the wedding day after. And while I have some mixed emotions over there, you know, but I'm so happy you're going to be in Bombay. And we'll kind of pick up from where we left off in Dubai. More karaoke nights, cycling, maybe trekking, moving around, eating. I didn't put any picture of eating actually, but you know, probably cooking together sometimes, and you know, doing all the crazy things that we used to, concerts. I'm so happy you came into my life. I know we had fights initially. I know we had misunderstandings initially, but you know what? We figured it out and we sorted it out. And you know, I'm so happy you got me into the one thing that you always pushed me for was meditation and go with the flow. And I think you know. I have learned to live in the moment, go with the flow. I have a long way to go. I mean, you know, like, especially when I see you remaining calm, no matter what the situation is, there's a lot to learn from there. And yeah, I hope we can continue that journey together. I will not say much more, otherwise probably will going to break down. And I just want you to know I love you, sir. I wish you a very happy wedded life, but stay the way you are. Please don't change, if at all make him change, Nilang change. So yeah, God bless you and all the love.
Hey, home office, home soon, my office is home.
Oh, my God.